is going on, guys? It's Careless Gamer, and right now we are playing some BeamNG. We're just going to be chasing some people around, going to be doing some fun stuff. I'll even run from them, too. So let's get right into it, guys. Alright, guys, so we are here, and we got our car up there, so we're just going to set it to run. We're going to get our lights on just to be ready. We're gonna start chasing. We do this first person. Well, once we catch him or if he crashes, then yeah, boom, boom, boom. Let's see if it works. Give him time. What are you doing? Oh, lights. Let's do it, guys. Oh man, not fair. Down. Suspect's going up the highway. Alright, so let's just reset. We'll reset the suspect too. Where's he at? Oh, there he is! Struck an officer at the wall. Oh, where'd he? Oh, he's over here. Mouse missed him. Go back to first person. Turn! Oh, lights. Actually put it back. forgot this. We're stuck, are you serious? Oh man. I'm getting tired. Okay, we got it. We're good. No, we're not. Oh man. Come on, turn, turn. Yeah. Did he go that way? What if he did, then we lost him? RIP, guys. Alright, just gonna restart it here. Yeah, look at it. I had him good, too. Speeding! Look at that light was green. Which way you going, buddy? Trying to trick me? Try this, guys. See where he goes, what he does. See where he goes, guys. You can actually. He must like. Oh, I thought it was going opposite lanes of traffic. Reset me first and then reset him. That, because that wasn't fair. I don't even know what I clicked. are not friendly. Like, ladies and gentlemen, when you... Alright, guys, so... Sorry about that. I kind of stopped my recording on accident. And, yeah. It cut right when I was talking. But that's fine. I got this car right here. We're going to be being chased this time. I'm going to just turn his lights and sirens on. Because he doesn't do that. Let's get him to chase me. AI... Oh. Oh, no, go, go, go! No! Oh. You already hit me. I'm already gone. I'll go easy on him. Yeah, look at him over there. Shoot, he's catching up. Yeah, I think he's done. It's just a speeding ticket, man. You're gonna have to kill yourself. Turn that way. Turn. surviving. Well, depending on how he drives. Oh, he's coming. 3, 2, 1. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Was he done for again? Oh, he's surviving. Got a smoky engine and everything. Oh, my heart. Don't know why my car's stopping. There he goes. I mean, if he does that, I did not. E-brake, that's fine. Just turn off. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, he's done. I didn't even notice. Let's let him catch up. Oh. Yeah, I gotta race him again. I'll let him have a chance. I don't feel like running. I mean, if you look at that, he's making wide turns like that. Do this. Set myself. Reset him. That's what happens when you get sport mode on the launch. Where did he go? Oh man, we're gonna go up the parking garage. Oh, this is gonna be hell. He probably crashed. Oh no, he's coming. Starts coming. It's a shame, young man. I'll just go this way just for the sake of it. Maybe get some stuff off. There he goes.
You did.
Alrighty. Alright, I'm gonna do one last thing, and then see you guys there, though. Alright, guys, so we're here, and got the car. We're gonna take, it says right here, somebody robbed the bank and took off in an orange ETK wagon. You're the law around here, so don't let the suspect get away. Take them off the road, but don't trash your car. So it's probably saying that we have, like, damage, so can't take damage. Off, like in the background. Oh no, I think I'm gonna hit that tree. Yeah. I'm dead. Like that Fast and the Furious movie. Yeah, look at that.
Trash can? What? No.
This video. It's happening. By the way, it's becoming a series. We're just gonna have BeamNG series. And I'm coming out with a new GTA series as well. It's gonna be single player GTA. Guys, if you did like this episode, let's just reset it. I do not want an episode right there like that. Messed up car. That's how you do it. That's how you park your car, boys and ladies. That didn't come out right. My bad, guys and girls. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you guys for watching. This will become a series. If you guys do like and you guys want me to do more, please hit that like button or comment in the description. And if you do want to become a member or play with me, go to my Discord. That will be linked in The link will be in the description. Thank you guys for watching and peace out.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.